Hello guys, so I'm going to show you how I draw an ibis paint. How to draw foxy. Withered foxy, to be specific. So you want to use this one. You can use like this one or this one. I suggest using that one though. So here we go. First sketch, you want to use like around 8 on dip pen. So you basically just draw a circle for the sketch. I don't care about these. I got a new phone, so it's going to tell me all these things. Draw that, and then you make this extra long for the 10 lines on him. And you make one for the ear, for the other ear. And then for the draw, you just do and then right there. And then you don't have to make the body. I just make sketches for the head. I go along with that. Then we go about 12%. And then first you start off with the nose. The nose is the most important part. Without the nose, it looks like trash. And you trim that off. The shape is pretty specific. It's easy to get, though. Doesn't matter if it's uneven, it's fine. Make sure that the curvings are like the same. And for erasing, just use felt tip pen. I normally use this anyways. You want to make sure each side is exactly the same. To make it easier, you can just use this. It's right there on the rulers, right here. But for now, we just need to copy and paste. For the bottom, it's kind of hard, but you just do that, and just for detail, you do that. It doesn't matter how you make the teeth, just make sure it looks good, not bad. Do that. I kind of go for a style that's not exactly like the character. Make the drawline too. And then you make each tooth individually. Make sure they all go up and not just like that. That looks weird. And if you want, you can make the bottom a little smaller. Or you can make it like look nicer. You can make the teeth however you want. I just choose to make them bigger because I like to save time. When you get up to the top, you just put it behind it like that. And the reason why I put those things for the little things on his cheek. It might take a long time to make that, so don't worry. We'll make the withering after. Make sure he's not too fat and not too skinny. I'm gonna put the eyes first. Looks like trash. Kika. Trash. Okay. If you do coloring first, this area just needs to be black. Get rid of that. Make sure you get all the areas that are too small. Ow. Skyrim's in the back room, sorry. Yes, I play Skyrim. No judge. Make that side black, because he has his eye patch. Now we make the withering, now that we've already done the patching. I don't exactly make it accurate, but this is what I can do. You make like a square like figure eight here. Except make it lower because I suck. I'm making this truthful. This is my first attempt on this. Second attempt actually drawing this in total. Hope you like Skyrim music. I make the pupil first, and then go around it. Then make the outline of the eyeball. Creeper doesn't use this. There. And then make a tiny boil line. to make the ear. I know I made it wrong. Make the inside of the ear. And then you start making the shoulders, which are about right there. By the third to last, I mean, second to last two. Or maybe it is third to last. I always forget. Don't make the body. You're finished. Now you just need to color it. Shit. Then we will color this and this color and there. Hopefully you did that all right. And then you did black right there. He has yellow eyes if you didn't know, so let's just... It reminds me of a coloring book app. Nope. Yep. Really need to update this phone. Now we have, it's like a gray. Looks like a gray. And then the eye is kind of like a greenish color, so you just like... And it's nice looking. Okay, so that's how I draw withered foxy's head. You're welcome. Let me just color this. It's a lighter color, so... It's very simple. That's my baby brother. Forget something. Yeah, Bobby. That's my baby brother's nickname. Don't ask. Alright, that looks a lot better now. Hope you liked it. Good.